Hello everybody, this is Double360 here, and welcome back to Legends of the Hidden Temple, Temple 1 Commentary Season 2, with your host of the most, Double360. Today, we finally get to see the Weird Jaguars in action, going into the temple to get the jewel necklace of Montezuma. Let's see if they can make it out with it and finally get a point.
Position here.
So we see the Weird Jaguars getting ready.
Let's put 3 minutes on the clock.
We have 3 minutes on the clock.
Omek, lower your gate, if you please.
Obek is raising down his gate.
On your
mark. Getting ready to see the
Weird
Jaguars.
Go.
And he's off. 2 full pendants, ladies and gentlemen, so this could be good. As he's going up to the clip, he's getting a book from the skeletons. Oh, but a temple guard catches him. But he has a pendant, so he's okay. He's pulling another book. He needs to get that other book. I don't think he want to go down, but okay. He's going down to the ledges. Comes down, he opens the door to the rock quarry. We need to put 5 rocks to raise the stone slab. Where Jaguars having a rough season after the season they had last year. I don't know what standings they were. I think they were tied with a team. But this year can be different as he's going into the laser room. We have 2 minutes and 12 seconds left. As he gets trying to find that white light. He needs to hurry up and stop wasting time.
Find the right white light.
And there's the white light with under 2 minutes left. He needs to go up and hurry up into Medusa's lair. But we always know there's a temple guard behind us. We always know what the temple guard can. This is partner's turn. She needs to make it all the way to Medusa's lair. The center of the temple, the heart room. As he did a good job.
She's got time.
As we can see here, there's a possibility.
Oh, she's going
she's gonna take the other way. She goes down to the Tetris swamp.
Now she's gotta find an opening in
the
dark forest.
She's one room. She's above the room. But she's going into the dark forest. Can we tell? Yeah, maybe we can tell. There's a temple guard spirit there. The arm is raised. That means there's a temple guard spirit. I think she, I don't know what she's doing there. But she busts through the wall. She's climbing up into the mine shaft. Going into the shrine of the civil monkey. As she needs to get the monkey together. She got the base in the middle. 37 seconds on the left. She drops the middle. That'd be impressive. So I'm racing. 30 seconds on the left. Oh, she dropped it out of the temple. Damn. Wow, ladies and gentlemen. That said, we can't make mistakes, but wow. I always thought someone would drop it, but wow, I cannot believe she dropped it. 11 seconds is left. She's only 1 room away so she can get second prize. But she needs to flip the middle. You gotta flip. You gotta turn it around now. You gotta wheel it, flip it. There you go. But time runs out, ladies and gentlemen. Time runs out on the Weird Jaguars. This could have been their moment. They would have tied with the Silver Snakes, getting a point. Right now, they're still tied with the Purple Pads with 0. Second place, Silver Snakes with 1. And tied with first, the Blueberry Crews, Orange Grounds, and the Green Markets with 2. This is Dove360 here, signing out. I'll see you next time. Bye.